address all different sizes of lines. This is a big size, a national size. Raise your hand if you think the Japanese government is allowed to deceive the public. Two. And raise your hand if you think the Japanese government should have been truthful, should have told the truth. Ah, so now we have more people who begin to agree with Kant. Tell me, someone in the majority, what's different this time? What's different between lying to your mother and lying to the Japanese people?
I think lying to my mother is allowed because even if I tell a lie, my mother won't die by the fact. My mother won't die by the fact. But if the Japanese government keep on telling lies to the public, more and more people will have to go to war and they will maybe die. And I think lie which concerns someone's life won't be allowed, I think. Yes.
Right. So, and sorry, what was your name?
Momoko.
Momoko. Momoko says that there seems to be a difference here between lying to the Japanese people and lying to your mother. Before we go on a little bit further, Momoko, let me ask you something. It seems like in the two cases, a very recent case that we talked about the Japanese government, you said people might not have had to work so long. They might have not had to keep on fighting so long. What if your mother had known that your brother was dead? That's one scenario. And the other scenario is if you lie to your mother. These are the two options. Let's go back to the case of your mother. Your brother was in a tragic bicycle car accident. And you can choose to say the truth or lie to your mother. Perhaps if you lie to your mother will die peacefully. Tomonori had said that your mother maybe can die peacefully. But what if she had known that your brother had died, rather than dying peacefully, she might have wanted to do something. She might have wanted to see a picture of your brother one last time. She might have had the energy to go to the funeral. She might have had the energy to write a letter to you, to tell you how to cope with the loss of your brother. All of these things are things your mother will not be able to do unless you tell her the truth. Momoko, what do you think about this case?
If I have to say something to my mother, I'll say that if I was asked, how is your brother? he had a slight accident.
What accident? A misleading truth.
Yes. Do you have something to say my brother? He may have to be in hospital for a little. So,
that's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
Well, I can't have a yes or no answer. Maybe I will do this seriously.
Momoko says perhaps we'll tell a misleading truth. It's not a lie. You're telling the truth, but your mother will probably think that your brother is not dead. But,
yes.
So you're trying to find somewhere in between.
I know it's not fair.
Kant says a misleading truth is also not allowed. And we're going to explore this with a new case study. Imagine this time that rather than your brother being in a bicycle car accident, your brother is a member of the Yakuza. And you're one day, when you're at home, the police knock on your door. You open the door, the police say, we believe your brother has killed many people. You don't know if this is true, but you do know that your brother is a member of Japanese crime, the Yakuza. The police ask you where your brother is. You don't know where exactly he is, but you have a pretty good idea. It's 7 p.m., and usually, at 7 p.m., he's at his favorite ramen shop. If you give the name of the ramen shop to the police will most likely go there and see if your brother is there. And you do know, you do think that your brother is there. But you're not 100% certain. Kant says, if the police ask you if you know where your brother is, you are still obligated to tell them that information. You must still say, I believe he is at the ramen shop because this is where he usually is at 7 p.m. Momoko can say, maybe we can do a little misleading truth. You can say, oh, well, he may be at a restaurant. There's many restaurants in Tokyo. Kant says you have to be as specific as you can. Now, raise your hand if you would, not this time lie, but give a misleading truth to protect your brother. Raise your hand if you would try to get the police going in the wrong direction to protect your brother. And raise your hand if you would be honest and tell the police where your brother, where you think your brother is. Seem to have a majority in the latter case this time. Let's hear first from the minority, someone who said they would protect their brother with a misleading truth. Someone from the minority who wants to volunteer. Okay.
Yeah, I think it is very natural thing to protect my family members, and because, yeah, I don't like that my brother taken by the police. Yeah, so yeah, I want to tell misleading, right?
So Takahiro, let me ask you a question. The police believe your brother has killed people. Even if your brother may have killed people, you would still protect him.
Yes.
And this is where the debate begins to become very interesting. Takahiro, why would you protect your brother even if he has killed several people?
If the police catch him without my information, I allow the police, but I want to give some information against my brother to the police. Yeah, because he is my family.
Right. Because he is my family, says Takahiro. This is the biggest argument against Immanuel Kant. There's no way, says Takahiro, that I will betray my brother. He's my brother. This is the essence of what Takahiro is saying. So who disagrees with Takahiro? Who says, I will tell the police where he's hiding?
He's my brother, but he killed the man. I cannot allow him, even if he's a brother of mine. Because firstly, I don't want to be like that for my brother. And he committed crime. He should be punished.
Mm.
It is the basement of our society, I think.
Minori says, well, maybe he is my brother. But society has rules. And if he breaks these rules, then he has committed a crime. So we must tell the police where your brother is hiding. And this argument is a very powerful argument. There's now two conflicting ideas. Takahiro says, he's my brother. I have a family bond to him. And Tomonori says, society has rules. So let's take a